fucking hell. Water leaks everywhere on the hose. That's what you get for leaving the hose outside though. Right, 9 o'clock in the morning. Right, Roxy, you can go in if you don't like to smoke. Wet dewy grass first thing in the morning. After cutting the grass. Oh dear. Alright. Get this washing up finished today. But as you can see, first thing I did this morning was making sure the bonfire was out, even though I couldn't see any smoke coming from it. And then dumped it all down. Couldn't smell any smoke in my bedroom. And you saw I had the window open. So, right. A lot of sweating going on last night, I know that. Condensation on the inside of the windows. So that's why the window was open, but I couldn't smell any smoke this morning. So, right. One o'clock in the morning, that one was. Since I was online and looking at the monitor last night at 1 o'clock in the morning, even in a chat group last night, and there was not that there. Last I remember, that bit was there. That bit was there. But there wasn't any spikes on the monitor. Because I thought, that's quiet. So I'm just keeping an eye on it now. See what gives. I don't know if as time goes on, data's added to it from different sensors. I don't know. I wouldn't have thought they all come in at the same time. But who knows? I was taught to question things, so I'm questioning it. But there's a that energy pillar definitely wasn't there when I was online. Let's see what the others reckon on it.